Gonna need a plunger.
Come on. Let's go, Nate. Here. You can get out the back. You look like shit. Ugh. Smell like it.
Not here. Oh, there he is. Where is he going? He's cutting through that building. I bet I can spot him from the roof. Oh, who was your friend? There it is. Oh, that was close. Okay.
It'll all be over soon. It'll all be over soon. It'll all be over soon. That's it. That's it. That's all. Oh, that wasn't too bad.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Nothing. I'm fine.
Damn it. empty? Wait a minute, where did it go? Where the hell did they go? This doesn't make any sense. That is a long way down. Careful, it's slippery. Looks like there's some sort of gate up there.
Oh, you really want to bring up Peru?
You are not still holding that.
I was 15, Sully. Should have known when I met you that I'd be in prison within a year.
You were headed that way all on your own, if you recall. Besides, I got you out, didn't I?
Of course, I don't remember this ravine being on the map.
Ah, they must have just put that in.
All right. Come on, we'll find another way around.
about that window above you.
I don't want to cut myself.
Pretty old.
Yeah. That matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Thanks. Hey, Nate. Isn't this the same symbol that was on the tower?
Yeah. Okay. I'll push, you pull. On three, ready?
Wait. 1, 2, pull, or 1, 2, 3, pull?
Just pull.
Got it. Nate? Hey, you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll live. There's no way I'm getting back up there. I'm gonna head this way. Just meet me on the other side.
You got it. You be careful down there.
Right.
Hope there is another side.
Thanks for the gift, boys.
Which way now?
I'm not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure.
I got it.
Nate, things gonna go.
I know, I know.
Hey, that'll work.
Yeah. Just like I planned.
Now we gotta find a way down.
Come on, this way.
We better hurry up.
Sully, over here. All right, back up. Lower me down. Back up, I'll shoot the lock. Ah, crap, come on. Sully, help me out. This place is crawling with agents. Chloe and Cutter could be in real trouble. From that tower. Come on. Gotta meet up with those guys.
Play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on. You're almost through.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.
Get on the other crank and help me open it.
Let's give it a go.
There we go.
God, Charming, we have to swim across.
What's the matter? Come on.
Here we go.
Alright, we're looking for a knight's tomb, just like we found in France. Now, if my hunch is right, he'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Alright, there. You see that tower up ahead? That's where the old city starts, so we need to make our way over there. Salam.
Wa alaikum salam. Fadlu.
Okay, through here. We're just just gonna cut through the market.
Thanks, pal.
Follow you.
Good thing we've got you with us.
Yeah, no kidding. Yeah, it looks like we're not getting through here either.
Gonna have to find another way around.
Hey, up here. There's gotta be another way through. Come on, follow me. You two all right?
Yeah, on our way.
Guys, I don't think we should be in here.
Oh, come on. We'll just cut through. It'll be fine. Just don't break anything. We're good. Come on down.
Okay, so why the big secret all these centuries? What did Elizabeth expect Drake to find?
We don't know exactly. Treasure, I guess.
What else?
Buried riches of a lost civilization.
Of course, it's never that simple, is it?
Rarely.
And those assholes in the black suits? They're looking for the same thing, I suppose.
Yep. They're Marlowe's men.
Creeps.
Sully, throw me your lighter.
All right, coming at you.
Okay, so that didn't work either.
You like it?
I don't know. Looks like it's some sort of mechanism. But someone scattered the gears all over the room.
You think Sir Francis?
Who knows?
Okay, well let's hope we figure it out. I think we're trapped in here until we do.
Ourselves scarce.
before any more of them show up.
All right, up here.
Where the hell did he go? And stay down. Please. Now we're talking. Empty. Of course it's empty. All right, nearly there. Nice. Must be Ramsay's ship. Finally, let's... You've gotta be kidding me. This place is a mess. Shit. Right. Plan B. Wait. Where are you headed? That must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship.
The hole.
The hole, huh? So the tip, Ramses.
Finish.
Gotta get down to the hold. Find Sully. Down this way. Which way is up? Looks like there's a way out on the other side. Up here.
Damn it. How many of them are there?
Too many. We just have to get through here as quietly as possible. Just find some water. Some water, if we could. A well. Oh, thank God. All right. least it's real. Here we go. Shh. It's undrinkable. Okay, don't give up. There's gotta be something useful here. Damn it, I'm trapped down here. There's gotta be a way out of here. Shit! This is getting ridiculous! We're there. This is it. We made it. Come on, let's get inside. Amazing.
Oh, hey. I managed to swipe the notebook back off Marlo. Figured it might come in handy.
Still got it.
Sully, up here. I found something. Stay away, please. Oh, God. Oh, no. What is this? What the? Oh, my God. Ah. This is how they move the water to the surface. I'm surprised the whole place hasn't come crashing down yet.